My name is Catherine Kahn-Jayakwe. I am an assistant teacher at Scap Head Start. When I was growing up, it was, you know, it was very tough. It was very hard. We were very poor, didn't have very much money, but he worked three jobs to make sure that we did, and everything that you wanted in life you had to work for. So that helped me to understand that that's what I needed to do. Before SCAP, I was very young when I had my first child. I was a teen parent. It was 2 months before my 16th birthday. My husband and I married when I was 20 and he was 22. I had three children before I graduated high school and started college. I worked two jobs most of the time I was in school. I first heard about SCAP Head Start when my third child, my son, was young. I was working two jobs and going to school, so it was very hard to find a babysitter. A friend of mine had recommended SCAP Head Start, and she said that her children had gone there already. And so I went. My experience as a SCAP Head Start parent was, it was great. I had a great family worker and there was great teachers. My son had started special education in SCAP Head Start. So he first had started with the home-based program. It was the start of his special education, getting him to the point where he needed to be. He's doing really well. His grades are just wonderful, and he loves school, and he loves to do things at school. He walks around the house playing games and doing math and reading and all things that was very hard to get him to sit down to do. He struggled a lot. My employment at SCAP started when my son was still there. He was in the four-year-old classroom, and my family worker knew that I was looking for a new job, and she said, well, you know, we have a substitute position open. Why don't you fill out this application, and I'll even pick you up to bring you to come bring it back. SCAP fits into my future goals because they're very encouraging. They're a big support system. They help me when I was doing my CDA, they helped me with anything I needed, any information that I needed. There was always somebody that I could go and ask. I want to go back to school. My hope is to go back to school next school year. So it's either going to be my bachelor's or master's, but I want to go all the way, of course. SCAP really, it opened a lot of horizons, a lot of opportunities. So it made it where, yes, I could work hard. That was taught to me very young. But I guess SCAP kind of just put stuff in the way there that I could use. Opportunity for education, opportunity for a job, opportunities for education for my children too, you know. If I had advice for others, I would tell them, you have to allow others to help you. Everybody needs help with something, whether it's finding a job, or education for your kids, or education for yourself, or anything. Everybody needs help with something, whether it's a support system, just to back you up and say, you're great, you can do this.